see. This time, let's actually see if we can get into it. It's actually a nice color. Not going to use the mods to cheat. If I do use them, then I'm probably gonna like do it for like penalty wise. Like if I indefinitely need something and I can't immediately buy it, then I'll like take away. I don't know if I can take away caps actually. You can do that with console commands, but can't do that on console. I'll figure something out. But yeah, I have an alternative life mod installed, so we won't have to go through like the whole like beginning thing, which I'm glad because I really don't want to go through that. I actually don't know what my thing. Do you want to install it? No. Because that would just be cheating.
War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Right?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
We're going to play as a female. Hey, because,
my turn, big guy.
I like playing as females. Don't judge me. I have some hair mods installed too, so. Well, a hair mod. I had another one, but don't know why I got rid of the other one. I think at the time, like, there was no space for me for any other mods, so I got rid of it. Because I never really liked the hairs in it.
New hairstyle? I love it.
You love it? Nice. Steel gray looks nice, actually.
I swear.
We could do like... I don't think I have those, like, wacky colors on. I don't. I guess I uninstalled it. I might switch the hair. Damn, that's like red as fuck. Ombre. Deep red. Chestnut brown, that still looks red. I like deep red.
Wait, did you go to the hairdresser yesterday?
Let's see what other hair there is. I know it's like, oh, let's see what other hair there is. You obviously know what hair. I think I do, but I don't go through all of them all the time, so I tend to forget what hair is in this. Tends to be a lot of hair, bigger breast hair version. Tends to be a lot of Asian looking hair, or just not really Asian looking hair, just more modern hairs. I like that. Look dapper.
Not bad. Not
is like
bad
another version?
At all.
Oof, nope, this needs to be it. No.
As beautiful as the day we met.
Thick short, kind of like the thick short.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Starting to look like a man.
My beautiful wife.
I have the weird eye color. They're not really weird. All these are just a different thing, okay. Hazel, blue, like gray and steel. What color is that, like light gray?
I think Sean has my eyes.
Pretty good. And I tend to like the number two versions of like all of these.
You do know you've got the most beautiful eyes I've ever seen.
So the other ones look weird to me. Like they look like old. First one just looks weird.
Hmm. Yeah, I like that.
I like that. Yeah, like it makes you look weird. Right? Something's missing. Something's off. Maybe your skin is too
gorgeous.
No. There's like no in between.
I still got it.
There's no in between, so I can't really do anything about it.
Hon, you look as good as the day we met.
I don't know what I'm doing with makeup, but
that looks nice.
I tend to think I'm making it look good, but I'm probably not. I tend to take these off because I don't really like them. A lot of them make are not really weird, but nor is it making her look
nice,
beautiful. But I just prefer not to have it on. Only three colors, really? I don't know what a good blush color is.
Yeah, I like that.
Sure. Because I don't know. I can do face tattoos right away. Well, because the mod. Damn. Make you look beautiful. Make you look badass. Brotherhood of Steel. And hearts. I like that actually. Nate. Nora. Heart. I like that.
You are so beautiful.
Okay. B is the body. I'm gonna adjust this because doesn't look super like too tiny, that's good. Usually because it starts like this. There's nothing wrong with that, but her waist does not look natural. Whoa! So when do they turn? I've had this game for this long and I didn't even know they turn. Jesus. Okay. I like around that. There you go. I'm gonna name you Nora. Mainly because you have an N on your face. I'm actually gonna, I can't load. Wait. It's gonna see if to load to like look at like, hey, is there like other thing I have called Nora? I don't want to mix them up. Okay, I can check. Do I have a Nora already? I feel like I do. I do have a Nora. It was 10 minutes in already. I am back. Yeah. Had that storage file called Nora. 10 hours worth of gameplay. Can't just get rid of it. Check up my computer, see if there's any other names that start with N that Cosworth can say. I could just give her a name that starts with. But I want to have one that obviously Cosworth can see. You don't have to have one that Cosworth can see. I prefer one. There's no good N names, and I'm probably just gonna give her a name that starts with N. It's just off the top of my head. I was actually thinking of naming her Nate, but I was like, what? Then I thought of Nat. Pretty sure Nat is the name of Piper's sister. Names Cosworth can say. Control F N. Okay, I could just go down to the N section. Nada, Nadia, Nancy, Nanes, Naomi, Naodum. I'm just gonna read them in my head. Noah's actually a name, you can say. I never actually knew that. Naomi? Natalia? Natalie? I like Natalia. We're gonna do Natalia. I don't think it has one for me, so. Find occupation. I Vault Dweller. What? No, 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 no. Oh no, I think there's one that's called the Soul Survivor. Is there not? Or are we the Lone Wanderer? I don't remember which one we are. We're the Soul Survivor. I thought I could do this to skip the whole beginning scene. It's not. Saves. Let's load that. Okay. Okay, this isn't exactly what I thought it'd be.
Hey, hun.
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, neat. Slumber. And then it's like...
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum.
Alrighty.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Ready.
Hey, hun.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
Oh, sounds like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Sean.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
I love this game to death, but I feel like the beginning isn't what I thought it would be. Or it was good, and it's amazing as it is, but I feel like there's just so much they could have done that they didn't.
Broken again.
Like, you don't ever really feel a good connection to the family. And that kind of sucks. Because, like, this whole thing is, like, drawn out where it's like, oh, they kidnapped my son. I get that, but, like, they never have, like...
I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
And never... I don't know. Are you already here? I'm sorry. Hello. It just doesn't do it for me.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too.
That facial expression looks like, I don't care, leave me alone. Woman,
so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Vault 111. Don't mind the things you might hear in the background, because, yeah.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Miner's your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay, I'll try not to talk so much during, during the, cutscenes. Or little thing. Natalia? Because this probably is really rude on my part. Alright. We're probably going to be... which we can carry... all the health points. We're going to have more endurance. Good okay, perception, more intelligence. Go ahead. Okay. So heartless, Chang. So heartless.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Close the door if you're leaving the room.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses
to just calm down.
I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
What if I refuse?
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Vault-Tec continues to expand with plans for well over 100 vaults around the country.
I refuse.
And now our exclusive coverage of the continuing volatile situation with communist China.
Yeah, like I said before, it doesn't really give you that big sense of family in the beginning.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
The seductive pose, though. But, like, it gives you the sense of family, just it doesn't do it very well. And you don't entirely feel connected to the family. And that kind of sucks. They could add like little tiny things to make it like
that's
a little better.
On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes,
suddenly
sounds
louder.
Of explosions. We're,
hey, Codsworth.
Confirmation.
Mom, the news.
We seem to have lost contact with
what
our affiliate stations.
Hun?
Oh, no.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Just help me pack it up!
Oh no, the water.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sure.
me. Sure. Okay. I'm reporting this.
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
That could explain a lot of people.
And God help us all.
You didn't even notice the people
me.
All on the side,
what's
going
to happen to all those people outside
We're
the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Man, I remember when the first time I played this. This was all like, I was rushing through my head. The blood was flowing. And I was
Almost
like, holy
there.
Crap, what's going on?
Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Folks, we'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
Kihan?
It's gonna be okay.
If we left a minute later...
No, no. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door.
The overseer?
Vault Tech is here for you. All new residents.
This way, please.
Female.
Just this way.
Male and infant.
This one's good.
Hey there.
Get over to the table.
Take a milk. A goddamn milk.
Good.
Female. Good. Welcome.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
Just step over to the table. Right over there, please.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Stupid controller.
See?
You play.
This is our new home.
Take a vault seat.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't
just
you think?
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Mm-hmm.
Just step into the chamber.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey? Could you help me?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set?
Sorry. I don't know why I'm coughing so much.
Hun?
Go ahead, hun. I'll take Sean with me.
Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
Right there at that moment when Nate puts his hand out onto the glass, like...
Four.
They couldn't have animated Nora doing that as well. I guess I am bashing it. But only because there's so many tiny little things they could have done in this beginning part to make it more like, I guess more memorable. I'm just sad that they didn't make it so memorable. Still a great game, nonetheless. Love this game to death.
This is the one. Here. Open it.
Everything's gonna be fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
memorable moments in the beginning, just it all seems to be drowned out by tiny things, but I still love it nonetheless. This game is, and probably will always be, I guess not always be, this game is my favorite game as of right now, because I love it so much. I remember when I had a glitch right here where I couldn't walk forward after I got out of the crowd pod, it pissed me off so much.
Oh god. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise. I'm not a doctor. Actually, I'll be back later.
I think because the mod activated is kind of weird. Glitching out. My ear. I feel you, Nora. Natalia. Can't call you Nora because you're not Nora. You're Natalia. Right. This is where things are going to get very tricky for me. Because now actually, since this is survival, it's going to be harder than normal. Never leave without this. Since I have played the game of survival before, I kind of know. I can't turn on the light because I don't have a boy. So I kind of know a little what I need.
Gotta keep moving.
Okay then. Jesus. I can get a good amount of like water bottles or purified water. As long as there is a water bottle, I can take that and fill it up with water. Oh, you're not dead? You're usually dead from the lightning. You're gonna have to bear with me here. Sorry, I keep getting rudely interrupted by my sister, but yeah. You're gonna have to bear with me too. I'm not the best at this game. Not the worst of the game either. Just...
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Yeah. I guess it'd be good to grab everything I can now. Probably not the best decision to make, my color this, because now I can't, like, see how much of my thing I'm using. Since I've played this game a lot. Initializing damage plus 100%. I forgot you get adrenaline in this. Oh, did you see that? Oh, maybe it was just a little glitch in the visuals for a second. Like blurred when she put the glasses on, and thought that was something they added. I guess not.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
It's like the best color for your good boy to be, because when it lights up your way, it isn't like all weird colors. Choose it. Kind of chose me. Dun dun dun. I'm probably gonna end this Fallout stream kind of early on, because I'm gonna jump on some other games or I want to play with. To get online, so I'm not sure how long it would take, so I just decided to play this. And it's not that I don't like Fallout, I love Fallout. It's just, I don't know what that said. I don't think it was anything important. It's just that I prefer playing online with other people because I could do stupid crap. Skip the shit. I'm wondering now why I'm taking like everything I see is because I didn't realize that where I've realized, but I didn't really think about the fact that I'm not gonna use cheats. I have, obviously have mods that allow me to cheat and like cheat stuff in and things like that. But since I don't have like a way of penalizing myself, because I can't like take like caps, I could just drop items, but, you know, kind of dumb. It would be dumb, but it would just be too much of a hassle for me, so it'd be easier if I just do the thing.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you!
Codsworth, you're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
Well, of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the hubby see you in that state, huh? Where is Sir, by the way?
He's in a better place.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
It doesn't make sense. There's just no reason someone would take my baby.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
I... Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well... Everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
There's nothing left here. It's all gone.
Well, if you wish to venture to parts unknown, I won't stop you. I shall guard the neighborhood in your absence.
Right. That being said, I'm going to go to sleep. Ah! go to sleep after grabbing this.
Excellent.
I always forget to grab this. And that. Let's up my intelligence so I can walk faster. Bring on this point. Do that because there are a lot more men than women in this game. So, yeah. Be easier. Just build myself a freaking. Build myself a structures, furniture, beds, mods. Forgot I have the crap. What the heck? It's the least amount of. This uses 6 cloth. This uses 3 cloth. I don't want to touch that. Go, it's saving for me. All right. Right, that's gonna end it for the Fallout. So I will see you guys.